Hey guys, welcome to Reviews of Tablets. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to turn on the Emoji keyboard in iOS 7 on the iPad, iPod Touch, or iPhone. So, let's go into settings now, and I will show you what you have to do from there. So, without further ado, let's go to settings. Okay, the first thing you're going to need to do is make sure you are under General, right there. It might look a little bit different on the iPhone or iPod Touch, but it should look very similar. Okay, the second thing you're going to do is go down to Keyboard and click on that. As you can see, there's quite a bit of things under Keyboard, but we're just going to click on Keyboards. It says Add New Keyboard, click on that. There are tons of keyboards. As you can see, they have tons of languages under here. So let's go ahead and just find Emoji. It's right here. Okay, now that we've added it, all that you have to do is go to the home screen, go to a place where the keyboard comes up, and then type that global icon, and this keyboard should come up. It has your recents, all of these ones. You can add, you can swipe from the side. You can't do that under recent, but you can swipe from side to side to get more emojis. And down at the bottom, they're categorized in by different pictures. So there are quite a bit of emojis. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel.